in the middle of everybody else getting food.
She's not even in your way, bro.
She was when I went out there.
Jesus Christ, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to want to eat too.
Yeah, it just automatically started streaming. Everybody else getting food.
No, they didn't.
She was when I went out there. Yeah. Absolutely not. They're 18 and over streams.
She was when I went out there.
Alright. What's up, folks? We got fucking Mega Man today.
Absolutely not.
Started trying to do like a featured game of the day type of deal, whatever, so y'all could see what the fuck I was about to be playing. Blah, 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 blah.
What's up, folks?
Absolutely not. Started trying to do like a featured game of the day type of deal, whatever, so y'all could see what the fuck I was about to be playing. Blah, 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 blah.
What's up, folks?
Alright. Now. Sit up in box bed. One second. Trying to do basically an notebook, because I will need to add a little stuff.
Thank you.
Zero comes in. Down, so apparently all I had to do was go into that secret to get the code to kill Penguin. I ain't never had that happen before. I'll write this down. What the fuck? Oh my goddamn, what am I done? Alright, let me fucking kill this goddamn app real quick. I'll write this down. reload it.
Oh my god, damn, we're still coming on.
Alright, let me fucking kill this guy in half real quick. And I gotta reload it.
Oh my god, damn,
alright, let me fucking kill this guy in half real quick.
I don't know if he has a bomb in there.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bomb?
How do you know right away?
That's what it sounds like when you blow bubbles in milk. That's the only thing that sounds like. I don't understand why I'm hearing my... Oh, goddammit, I hit the wrong buttons. That's what it sounds like when you blow bubbles in milk. I don't know why I'm hearing it through my computer screen, but whatever. Just fucking whatever. I don't understand why I'm hearing my... Oh, goddammit, I hit the wrong buttons. That's what it sounds like when you blow bubbles in milk. I don't know why I'm hearing it through my computer screen, but whatever. Hold on, let me, whatever. Take care of something real quick. This is why. Right there is why.
I see, I want to know what it's like.
Did you ever
fuck with that Piranha game?
Maybe. You gotta give me a minute.
Kim, you ever fuck with that game for Honor?
Yeah. All right, I got it working again.
I don't eat for days on end.
My controller came unplugged and I found a glitch, so that's cool. Apparently, if you go up into that secret, you don't have to fight till Penguin. Works for me. All right, we're good. Go ahead and type this in. Like, if you guys must, I suppose you can type and you can write your code down. If you guys really want to be cheaters and not play for the game.
Hello?
fighter. Oh, why didn't I jump? What the fuck? That I never knew about. I literally just turned and walked out the door and it gave me the boss fight. The first level I jumped up onto a secret and it gave me the boss fight. Like, you guys, I'm sorry that you're not getting to see the boss fight, but I guess at least you get to see me to fight Sigma. So that's kind of cool. You get an example of what the fucking levels are like and shit. I don't know what's going on with this game, but I don't remember it being so damn glitchy. So, it's possible that this is that I got in modded cart, modded cartridge. Armadillo. Alright. Like, it's very possible that somebody made a modded cartridge. Alright, well. Alright, Alright, well, at least I'm showing you guys some glitches too, and that's cool, right? We're gonna go after it. Okay, boomer. No, it's your name. Boomer Quanger. Kuwanger. Kuwanger. Time, but I'm choosing not to. Oh, so I don't have to worry about throwing my energy bar back up when I do finally do get the Sigma. I'm actually like 10 times better at this Mega Man than I am at any of the other Mega Man. Red lines, you're okay there. If you touch the red lasers, this is what happens. Trigger something. A fucking part of here is being rumored for. have to be able to get that one. Unless somebody's got a fucking way around it. But... I feel easy. Like, I feel robbed. Like, didn't get to fucking fight the boss. In front of Boomer, we're gonna start with Rolling Thunder. Even though the best way to fight Boomer is with a homing missile, just so you know. But you'll kill him, and like, by the time you lose all your missiles, you'll kill him. Thunder is not the best option. Did I just get a game over? Alright. So I'm gonna type in the code to spawn a Boomer again. Another code, password to come to the game. I don't think I'm taking a cheat. Oh, I just gotta play the Boomer level up again. That's fine, we'll go somewhere else. We'll get the homing missile first. Make sure I'm ready. Okay, Storm Eagle. Go. I believe you get to upgrade your Xbox during this level. Stop the Corona! You ass monster. Okay, it might be this green platform. I know one of these little green platforms right here. Oh, maybe it sounds fun. Oh well. Anybody on here know Freak Out? So messy. One of my profiles, I don't fucking care. Alright, Storm Tornado. I'll write the show down real quick just in case I get game over. I ain't gotta replay the whole game for you guys. Or for me. Definitely one of the best games I've ever played on the Super Nintendo. Graphics great, fucking... Did I just die? What the hell just happened? Something on this is perfect. I'm back at the beginning, I don't have my... I have my fucking power-up, but I don't have my enhancements on my head. I don't understand what the fuck I am. I'm gonna reset the game real quick, and just jump to the password, because... That was weird. It shouldn't have taken me back to the first level like that. Especially taking my enhancements away from me. Fucking unit bomb. Oh, 7 2 3. You know what? Fuck it. I guess I'm doing the boomer stage. That's the last one that I have. Well, that was fucking dumb. Like, I don't... So I guess. Oh, it gave it to me. I know it didn't. Okay. Alright. We're gonna try this again. If this glitches again, I'm done with it. I'm not gonna sit here and play with this. Oh, I don't have my helmet with my head buddy up. Whatever. Something is going on with this person. Use them to my fucking advantage. Perfect. No! All wrong. Hey, thank you.
I'm keeping dead.
Yep.
Yeah, they do that so you don't know what you're getting, but other people do. Like, and it's a lot harder to replicate. I have my fucking helmet buster again. This game is not acting correct. Alright, I'm going to write this fucking code down. Stormy. 6-2-2-6-8-7-5-2-2-5-3-8. Alright, make sure my dyslexia name is the fucking best of me. 6-2-2-6-8-7-5-2-2-3-8-5-2. Alright. There we go. Last time it sent me back to the first level with no power up. I didn't know what the fuck was going on. Alright, so we're gonna go to Comma Chameleon. King Chameleon.
Oh, cool.
Alright, give me 1 second to hit the cigarette. Yeah, sub T stands for sub K, substitute K, whatever, for my energy bar. So I'm gonna be trying to fill those up on my little fight sigma. A meta bar and it automatically killed the boss. They didn't even get to see King Chameleon. This is not going the way it was supposed to. I used to fight this boss all the time. It's not supposed to do this. Yeah, just set up a bunch of fucking glitches. Alright. Wait a second, that is the same code it just gave me a minute ago. That is not the right code. Alright, well apparently you guys just don't get to see boss fights in this game. Alright.
dumbest fucking way as possible, like dropping too many.
Alright, well, that's apparently I'm going after the Sergeant Dead. What the? I. I'm sorry you guys aren't getting to see these bosses, but at least we get to see Sigma, right? I'm not gonna lie to you. Oh, Flame Mammoth. Alright, so... This is like a screamer producing a fucking Mega Man. Like, super fucking... You get to the end super easy. But at the same time, what's bothering me is I'm missing out on hearts, I'm missing out on packs, I'm missing out on extra lives. All of those are much needed to go against it. I'll fucking cry that'd be the first time I ever beat him. I don't want him to be a beast like that. Yeah, but... No, I don't want to beat him that way.
Oh,
exactly what I'm gonna look at, but trying to do different shit. Like, whoa! Hello, I can't be able to hit me from the fucking thing. Hey! I was supposed to go. Supposed to play the whole level through, power up, and play fuck. Not just fucking... I wonder. Now I wonder. I wonder if I can just fucking leave. Nope. Nope. There's no reason. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Why? You can't hit me in the corner. I just found that out. First time ever. So, flame guy, so we'll just start with one stuff there. Come on, Epilum. The way you kill is of elephant. Hey, the whoremonger. Where did you get? Let's take a different one. One more. Yeah!
This is how we do it. This is how we do it.
Not gonna lie, as fast as I've ever fucking beat this game. Firewave! 6, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, Now I got one left and it's octopus. So let's fight octopus. Launch Octopus. Yeet? That's your nickname. Your name is Launch Octopus, so we'll call you Yeet. Alright, now. Let's start building up the reserve pan. Hey, motherfuckers! No! Starting to get too much! Jesus Christ! I don't remember being like that. Oh, he's giving me a blowjob. The power-ups are instantly, like, fading away. Something is up with this fucking game, bruh. I'm pretty positive I got a fucked up person. For real? What just happened? It's kind of frustrating. No, it just helped me beat the game. It just let me beat the level. I hit a secret, and I hit a fucking... an extra part of the level, and when I did, as soon as I shot it, it fucking put me on mute. I think I corrupted my game data. Like, I think the whole game is just glitched. I think you're right. I triggered a glitch in the game, and now the whole thing's glitching. Yep, it just put me back to the first level again. With no power-ups. I have my fucking guns, but I don't have my slide or my helmet. So, I'm gonna hit reset, and then fight Octopussy again. So I doubt the code they just gave me is valid, because it was a glitch. See, this much, yeah, see? That's the code they just gave me. And didn't work. Holy day. Sometimes I just want the game to run properly. You know, I wouldn't actually mind playing this game all the way through. It's a good game. What? Hold up. The last code I just gave you, that you gave me, isn't valid either? Or is that a 7? Yeah, it's a 7. I'm getting actually like super frustrated with this game. This isn't how it's supposed to go. If I can get to that boat, gotta be in a 4. Side of a spike and died. Like, I touched the side of it and died. Oh, yeah. Motherfucker. I'm motherfucker too. Yeah. What? This time when I bought the ship, it didn't glitch. So it must have just been like my exact angle of entry. I still need to get back to that level because there was a pack, an energy pack, I believe, in that little cave. Forget what it exactly is. Either an upgrade or an energy pack. I think it's an upgrade to the Xbox. The one that gives me the chain reaction one. Like, it looks like a DNA strand. Dude, what the fuck? Alright, I'm done. You guys don't need to see Sigma, dude. Just fuck this fucking... I'm pretty sure I got a botched ROM. And there's nothing I can do about that except download another one. And I can't guarantee these codes are going to work on another one.